If I don't like a song, I'll skip it.
We'll be right back.
So, anyway, occasionally you're going to see I'm hesitating to come back in. For those of you listening to the actual track, it's because, unlike live, I have to time it to how we did it in the recording process, and that's not always going to go smoothly. Of course, live, the guys are kind of waiting for some little hits I do or like some counts in. We have a thing. So they're looking at where do I come in? All right, John's going to the four. We're coming in at that point. So it's not going to be exact, but I'm doing the best I can. All right. It helps when I have the other three guys with me. You wear that. Diana, it fell off somewhere around here. Do you see it?
I'm looking.
All right, technical difficulties. Stand by.
You should save it. Video after.
Yeah, that's all right. There's always a problem. At least my wife got me this nice stand that I'm using right now. Okay, I gotta find the other earpiece that fell off when I was trying to take out the headphones. Babe, help me out here. You're not helping. All right, let's do a drum clinic with Maya. Come on, Maya. Oh, there it is. I found it.
Maya, put the headphones on, Maya. Put the headphones on.
Okay, I'm gonna start that song over. So, stand by. Maya, you wanna play drums? Huh? You wanna play? Come on, Archie. Come on.
She wants the headphones. They're behind you.
Okay, we're gonna do quick.
Headphones are behind you.
With those headphones. Alright. Alright, you wanna play drums, boo boo? You don't want the headphones? Okay, we'll put the headphones on. Alright, so lesson number one. 4/4. How to avoid getting your face hit by sticks when... Oh, you want me to play? Yes, Navakin. Okay. Let's play together, Maya. Okay. Here. This is not professional, guys. I'm doing this for fun, so if you're looking for a professional, this is not the day. All right. Should I get back to playing? Yeah? That's
good, Baba.
Good job, Baba. Good job. Good job, Maya. All right, guys, say bye to Maya.
Bye. All right.
All right, Daddy's gonna make. Babe, hand me a water.
Bye, Papa.
Bye, Bobrigas. All right, I'm gonna get back to science. Actually, I'm gonna start it over. It's one of the songs I really enjoy playing live. It's probably the most heavily influenced by Neil Peart, who is of course somebody that has a lot of influence in my drumming, and someone who lost recently. We lost recently. I did get to see them live quite a few times, and that was a joy in my life. Especially since I feel like we were very like-minded. He was very much into Tolkien and really introspective in the way he wrote. He didn't just play drums, you know. He created art the way he played. It was masterfully done. And yeah, this song is heavily influenced by his drumming. And not the only system song, but one of the more heavily influenced ones where I was also allowed to kind of explore a little more the prog side of my drumming, and it worked for this song. So, you know, if you heard the original version of it, it was probably a little bit crazier, but you know, we gotta water it down a little. All right, anyway, let's go for it. This is science, okay? Hopefully these things won't pop out. We'll be right back. Highest on this for you. Artsakh, this is for you.
All right.
this could end up in a catastrophe, it usually does. But I am going to try and bring someone on live to play with me. How about you? You're the first one I saw. Okay.